Let us learn the names of the people who help us. We call them community helpers. They are barber, who cuts our hair, carpenter, who fixes our furniture, doctor, who gives us medicine, firefighter, who puts the fire off, milkman, who gives us milk, nurse, who looks after the patients, police officer, who protects us, postman, who delivers the letter, watchman, who looks after the building security, teacher, who teaches us, engineer, who builds buildings.